good start there from Britain and also from Ortega. Center of picture in the white. Ortega looking strong, also looking good as Levy in lane three. But Ortega moving through now. Here comes Shubenkov. He's trying to get past Crittenden. It's going to be Ortega, I think, but by a small margin. And maybe second place going there to Levy over on the far side. The Commonwealth champion in lane three. Winning time 13:23. Zero wind. But when you take into account this cool evening, and it's certainly got a couple of degrees cooler in the last half hour, well, that's not bad at all. 13.23. for Orlando Ortega, a workmanlike performance from the former Cuban, now a proud Spanish citizen since July 2015. And he is very consistent indeed. He won the Spanish title in La Nucia just recently.